What is going on, you guys? It's your boy Geronimo back here playing Wolfenstein 2 The New Colossus. So this is where we left off, on top of this robot dog. Oh, that was pretty dope. Pretty sick. Big mistake, buddy. Big mistake. Who's shooting me? Oh. He was no match. He was no match for me. Spray and pray. I'm pretty sure I'm close to the ending, guys, so if I don't finish it in this episode, it definitely next episode I'll finish it. Pretty sure. Make sure to watch this video on the next one in 1080p, and my other video's in 720, so make sure you watch those in the best quality for the better experience. Oh, I'm cooking these guys, literally. Oh my god. Distract the Nazis. Okay, I'm pretty sure they're distracted. Can we jump with him? Oh, we could. Oh, that's cool. This is like riding Clifford, the big robot dog. Big mistake, guys. Big mistake. Who's in here? Oh, who's shooting me? Oh, he's up there. Oh my god, there's so many of them in here. There's so many of them in here. Oh my god. I'm stuck. Come on, come on. Oh my god, they keep spawning on me. Pretty sure you guys don't want to be on the stairs while I'm riding this robot. Oh my god, what the hell? Yo, look at his body. Oh my god, you can't dodge me anymore. Their bodies are like tripping. Look at their bodies, like what? What the heck? Where did he even go? His dead body, I'm pretty sure that was his dead body. He just floated up there. Oh, we got that saving point. Oh, can I reach him? Pass through the catacombs. I think I went the wrong way. Yep. Do, 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 do. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh no, 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 no. Hold on. Hold on. I think he's dead. Yeah, I think he's dead. Oh my god. This is a really great game, guys. Leave a like if you guys have been enjoying my Wolfenstein 2 series. Or even if you just like the game in general. Peekaboo. I barely see you. I'm just slapping him with this fire. Oh, you behind me? I ran him over. Oh, I can throw grenades on this. Oh, they gave me too much. Like, the flamethrower was enough. Saving point. Oh no, we don't go this way. Who's shooting me, man? Oh. I thought I took care of all of them. Where is his body going? So, I'm guessing we go through this hole right here. I guess I gotta leave you, buddy. Oh, he looks at me. Oh, that's cool. Later, buddy. Later, Panzer Hun. Catch you later, bro. Peace. Gotta fight on my own now. Funny he could jump in this hole with me. Okay, let's go. Oh, nope, stupid. Let me reload this. Oh, this is pretty, I like this. I like this level. Pretty cool. How we're in the sewers. Okay, so we gotta go up there. Is somebody behind me? Heard them bullets. Got that double kill. Oh, another one. Okay, we gotta keep going upstairs. Oh, more health. I'll take that. Okay, we finally reached our destination, guys. It's a cutscene. Damn right, I'm about to get their attention. Alright, so we have to take out his arms. Alright, let me just jump down there and take his arms out. Oh my god, wrong weapon. Okay, good, I got the pistol out. Okay, that's one arm down. Oh my god. Switch weapons. Come on, switch weapons. Reload. I'm fighting the Iron Giant, guys. Okay, he's dead. Oh no, I think that's just his arms. Oh, he's dead, okay. What the hell? Man, you made me waste my axe.
Keep doing what you're doing, Anya. If we're going down, we're going down fighting.
Grace, we need evacuation now.
Here's the fun part, guys. This is where the action is. I only got 25 bullets.
Jesus Christ, Chris, that was cool.
Oh my god, pick up ammo.
But you're the most lovable cunt I've ever laid eyes on.
Fergus, Anya, help everyone get on board the U-boat. The Nazis will be.
Oh yes, I got this overpowered weapon.
Get your ass up on the Lakeview apartment building roof and climb on board the U-boat. We spotted the Altmerzer on the radar. It'll be here any minute. Haul ass.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Come on, come on. I'm about to take his weapon. No, let me reload. No, you gotta reload first, just in case. Okay, so we still got a... Who's shooting me from above? Oh, never mind. So I gotta keep killing them. But where are they? This level is insane, guys. Reach the rooftop. Oh, I got this weapon. Come on, jump. Oh, I can't go up there? Oh, I'm stuck. Do I go underneath? No, I can't. Oh, stairs. Stairs is always good. More ammo. Gotta reach the rooftop, guys. Oh, damn, I'm out of ammo. I hate that guy. Throughout the whole game, I've hated him. Oh, when you run into the wall. Oh, what was that on the floor? Oh, I picked it up. Never mind. Oh my god. That dog just hopped me.
What are you talking about, Fergus?
I figured the shockwave from the
other
bomb could push the boat out to sea.
Now that's the stupidest fucking plan I have ever heard. Set.
Well, for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction.
Blazkowicz, hop on the nuclear cannon and fire it to maximum distance. I just hope it's far enough away from us not to rupture the hull.
Got that max health? Never mind. Spoke too soon. I made it. Board Eva's hammer.
You have to fire now, Blazkowicz. Now!
Like the Alsmercer lost track of us. Clear skies on scope.
Fry Angle commands now. Usually top terrorists. But in the way back, the Alsmercer would roam from city to city, crushing any resistance. If we ignite a revolt, you can be sure the Alsmercer would swoop in and put an end to a fight to say hell's bells. We're going to start this revolution. We need to put an end to the Alsmercer first.
So then we mount a surprise attack, conquer the Alsmercer, and use it against the Nazis.
You know, the Alsmercer is protected by an automated security system called Odin. Seen it when I was up there.
We'll hijack the system, find the Odin codes, and disable the fucking thing. Yeah, but that kind of information is a top military secret. Only the Oberkommando is privy to it.
Sounds like your basic Nazi military facility info. I'll break into the Oberkommando and steal the information off their computing machines. Not a problem.
Except for the fact that the Oberkommando is now on fucking planet Venus. since you obliterated the Oberkommando at Roswell with a nuclear bloody warhead, the Nazis have been trying to shove the shite back into the horse. So, they moved the Oberkommando to another fucking planet to keep it away from us. All of their top brass, all their top military secrets have been moved to a fully secured base on Venus. Venus. There is no way you are making it to Venus, sunshine. I don't care how mighty your arsenal or how much fucking manpower. There is not a hope in hell you can bypass all that security.
Yeah. Not with that attitude.
Venus, guys.
In 2 days, final auditions for the role of the infamous terrorist William Terribilly Blazkowicz take place on the enigmatic Aristat habitat on Venus. One of the hopeful actors is Jules Redfield. Here getting a snack from his favorite milkshake bar in his hometown of Eagles, California.
What you thinking, Anya? William and I are going for milkshakes.
Gotta love a good milkshake, guys. I'm loving these cutscenes.
How I look?
Like a walrus. Don't forget your luggage. Remember, you're Jules Redfield, professional actor, traveling to Venus to audition for the part of William Joseph Blazkowicz. Now, you are summoned by personal invitation.
Guess
so
we're traveling to Venus. Why is he looking at me like that?
I can't stress enough how important it is you learn these lines by heart. Your script is on the chair. I will be with you shortly.
Can't blow my cover. Keep a low profile. Leave the pretend acting for those so inclined.
Well, were those scars real?
Alright, so I gotta pick my lines up.
Thought I had the right face.
Act natural. Act natural.
I'm gonna write this down.
Why Venus? What's wrong with LA? Producer gotta be a real big cheese. Muhammad must go to the mountain.
So my lines are, and you are a Nazi whore. I will rape and murder you. I will murder you dirty race too.
Roland, was it?
Wow, nice lines. Wow. Terrible lines. How do I drop this? Oh, write the lines now. Obviously, I knew that, man. I knew that. Just like cheating on the test, you know.
Places, quickly. Heil Hitler.
Heil Hitler.
Damn, he about to get me sick.
Sie wohl nicht erreicht. Oh Gott. Konnten wir nicht finden? Keiner von denen
children have read it too. I loved it, Mr. Hitler. Super good.
Mr. Hitler. Wenn Sie mich ansprechen, sagen Sie mein Führer. Verstanden? Haben Sie keinen Respekt vor Autorität? Ihre Worte gewähren Einblick in eine Höhe.
He spit on my face.
I am so sorry, mein Führer. Sind Sie denn ein Idiot? No, mein Führer. Sind Sie ein verkleideter Schurke? Ein Jude? Ein Verräter ist ein Jude? No, no, mein Führer. I'm from Arizona.
What?
Wenn Sie mein Buch gelesen haben, wissen Sie, dass ich die Wahrheit kenne. Und wer die Wahrheit auf seiner Seite hat, der gewinnt immer. So konnte ich die Welt.
Homie is missing the bucket.
Und so konnte ich die minderwertigen Kommunisten in die Knie zwingen. So ging das. Ich habe ihn vernichtet. William. Josef. Platzkowitsch.
Bravo! Bravo! Psych! Bro, just die. Just die. Throw him in the fire. Warm him up, he's cold. Bro, this shit is smudged. Yeah, you're right. What did I write? And you are, oh yeah, Nazi whore. I remember that line. is correct. Cake. I will cake and butter you. What? I think the first one was the line. Can I switch it up though? I guess I could switch it up. Even though I remember the lines on when they were highlighted, I'll put I will cake and butter you. I think it was this one, but let's read the other ones. I will muffin your ripe peach too. What? Let's go with that one.
I will muffin your ripe peach too.
Widerlich, absolut widerlich. Sie haben offensichtlich keine Ahnung, wer dieser Mann ist.
Oh, he killed me.
Bruh.
Oh, what? I guess I have to choose the correct line. Oh, I was just joking around. Alright, for real this time. Okay, guys, we gotta get it right this time. They made me rewatch the whole cutscene.
And you are a Nazi whore.
You monster! What are you going to do to me?
I think it was this one. Is this one?
I will murder your dirty race too.
Die Worte waren richtig, ja. Aber sie haben anscheinend nicht die mindeste Ahnung von der Psyche eines Mannes.
Oh, I think he's about to shoot me again. I was about to get mad.
Wie können Sie sein, was Sie nicht?
He's shook right now.
Look. And you're a Nazi whore.
Monster. What are you going to do to me?
I will rape you. And I will murder you.
So many German innocent lives you have killed. But the German race will rise again.
And I will murder your dirty race too.
Yeah, you definitely brung him to justice. Guess he's doing the fighting scene.
You will each improvise a fight sequence. And once the guard is eliminated, you finish the scene by reading the lines from the cue card, exactly as written. Places. And action.
He's about to cry. He hit him too hard. And then there were two of us. Yo, there needs to be a watch your step sign. Or a wet floor or a vomit floor.
Would you step into the box?
Yeah, it's just me and you. Yeah, you're not so tough in here. You're not so tough in here. Oh, so I gotta pull the trigger. Oh, he shot me. Oh, okay. I see. He did me dirty. Definitely shooting him next time. Alright, hold on. Come here, come here. Stupid. Don't play with me like that. Don't play with me like that. Bang. Bang, bang, bang. Shot the other guy.
Let me help you unpack, Mr. Redfield.
He's like, forget you. This is our new actor. Right in the nose? Reach the Oberkommando.
I'm leaving here with your secret.
Oh, look at all these fruits. All this health I'm about to pick up.
Take out General Angle and show the American people what revolution looks like.
Time to cook all these guys. Gotta look left and right. So many guys up in here. Gonna have to go through this way. Is that a guy? Oh, I'm seeing things. Okay, so saving point. This is definitely where I gotta be at. We're slowly getting there. Oh yeah, definitely. We're definitely supposed to be here. Two fresh enemies.
2 hours later.
Yep, right through this door. Let's go. Let's go, guys. I think we're on Venus.
Brood late. Like Texas in August.
Yep, definitely Venus. So this is what it feels like to be on Venus. Now we know, guys. Guys, now we know. stupid. You gotta sneak up on them, you know? Sometimes you just gotta sneak up on them. Do I still get his weapon, though? Oh, I do. Pick it up. Oh, yeah. Easy kills. This weapon destroys. Literally. Just kill you silently. Is there another one over there? Yup. No sleeping on the job, buddy. Oh, he saw me. Oh, this was this weapon. Easy kill. Oh, let's pick up some armor. Oh, who's shooting me? Oh my god, bruh. Give me a break. Damn, knocked me on the floor and everything. Oh, I haven't seen this thing in a long time. Oh, guys, I'm gonna have to recharge my suit. Hold on, I don't even know where it is. Okay, guys, I finally figured out where we have to go. Oh my god, I just got here and this thing's about to kill me. Come on, die. Oh my god. Come on, door, let me go through. Oh my god. You guys think you just shoot from all the way over here? Huh? You guys think you could just get cover like that? Oh, he did that to himself. Oh my god. That was everybody? Yup. Let me just pick up some ammo. Okay, picked it up. Finally, activate elevator. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I was lost for a quick second. It's like Star Wars up in here. Stupid. Oh, what is this? Shoot. Whoa. Guys, that was sick. That was probably the sickest thing I've seen in this game so far. Oh, they did this on purpose. Oh, yep. That was so cool, guys. Alright, you guys, let's take all of them out. Oh, let's go. I'm telling you, this is the dopest weapon I've ever seen. Weapon is too good.
Deja vu. Damn, I'm charging up.
Come on, don't die on me. Don't die on me, man. We're in this together. Finally, I'm off. Okay, guys, we're gonna have to move stealthy around here. Never mind. He's probably gonna see me. I hate this dog thing so much. That thing is so annoying. Come on. Ran out of ammo. Oh my god. They're dropping in like flies. Nope, I'm not dying. What are you doing behind me, man? Come on, come on. Throwing a grenade. Oh, I'm about to die. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Come on, heal, heal, heal. Come on, please don't kill me. Oh, my cover's been blown. Come on, come on. Don't kill me, don't kill me. Come on, I only got 30 health. Any more? Oh, there's another one. I just missed all my shots. Come on. I need health. I need health. Alright, I guess we're just... Oh my god, don't kill me. Which way do I go? Oh, duh. Let's just pick this up just in case. You know, just in case they try to run up on us and we need this. Are we supposed to shoot this? Enter the commando.
When in doubt, start breaking shit.
Yeah, I guess I gotta shoot this. Oh, yo, this is so cool. Come on, come on, let me out. Retrieve Odin codes. Cutscene. We out of there. We out of there. My ride's here. They just pulled up in that yacht. Okay guys, before I go down there, thanks for watching. I'm going to end the episode right here. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe guys if you enjoyed, and also make sure to watch the video in the best quality possible. This one is going to be in 1080p. Make sure to watch the rest in 720 if you can. Thanks guys. Tomorrow, I'm definitely going to beat the game, so tomorrow will be the ending. Thanks guys, I'm out of here.